The myth which has been busted now is rental income is only for high net individuals. People who are very wealthy, extremely wealthy, invest in real estate. Everybody else invests in stocks. But now we have seen the truth. Commercial real estate has given an opportunity to create rental income. Some residential properties have also given fantastic ROI in terms of rental income. No amount of asset classes was truthful right now except real estate. People who have real estate, who have got rental in lockdown, are the right people, right? They are the most happiest, most content, and ready for such crisis in the future as well. But people who did not invest in commercial real estate or residential real estate, created rental income, are struggling. So my advice, rental income is not a luxury, rental income is a necessity. You need to understand, you have to start investing. And it is not a big amount. We have opportunities in the best suburb in the country, Gurgaon, the city which is surrounded by airport, industrial, IT, construction, many jobs. Here, you can invest in commercial property for only 10 lakh rupees. The total investment of the property is 25 lakh rupees. These are lockable independent shops which can create opportunity for you to start a business, to create rental income, or maybe start a franchisee and start a side business. Comment below and we will be happy to share with you the location, the details. Understand this, rental income is your duty. Create it now for your future, for your family's future. Thank you for watching. I look forward to see you soon. Thank you.